Tracy, I'm back. I just wanted to show you a couple of the styles that we carry with Amelia James. I did a video telling you a lot about Amelia James. We're a direct sales clothing company, and our founder, Ariana, is designing and coming up with new styles for us all the time. And I just wanted to show you a few of the ones that we came out recently so you can get a feel for what the company's like. This, what I'm wearing right now, is called a Memphis Ruffle, and it's the new design. It almost looks like a peplum style with the waistline here, and then it flows out, so it hides any of the tummies that we were trying to hide. But it's still not very, it's not too long. It just barely covers my tush, and I'm wearing it with palazzo pants, not with the leggings, so it wouldn't matter anyway if my tush was covered. It has, you know, a nice neckline. It's just a really nice tee. I love it. One of the other things that she's doing for fall are these long maxi dresses. This one just happens to be in a navy blue floral design, but she's got all kinds of different ones. And she's doing this one doesn't have that, but some of the new ones that she's doing actually have a slit going up. And I just recently ordered some of those, so those should be fun. She is doing some skirts. This one has a cute little floral print. It also comes in plain black, and she just rolled out a navy and like a one with a bullhead print on it. Really great for Texas and what's going on with the supporting Texas. And then she did a long one that she called an Oasis that was a high-low long skirt that came in the black, and had another one that was navy but had a floral print on it. That those I've just got coming in as well. I just thought I would show you. We have, these are not new items, but these are just things that would go with, like this skirt. We have this cute little jersey tee, little V-neck jersey tee with little cuffs on the thing would look really cute with this skirt. Or we have what they call the Sydney tee, which is a Model fabrication, super, super soft with a pocket. Again, the nice V-neck detail, has that line going down the back, what we call the slimming line, which is really nice. And this one tucked into this skirt would make a really cute outfit. The tops are around 30, the skirt's like 45. The long dress I showed was like 68. Anything that's like a tunic without pockets, like this one would be like 40. One of our staples that we carry is called a Kokomo top. And this is one sample of our Kokomo. It goes in under your chest and then flares out just nicely. It's a long tunic. Some of them have pockets, some of them do not. This one has pockets, and it also has this really cute design in the collar. Not all of them have this. Some of them just have a rounded collar and the pockets, and some have no pockets. They have them in long sleeves and three-quarter sleeves. You can have short sleeve ones, but this is our Kokomo, and these run for about $44 if they're with pockets. If without pockets, about $40. This dolman sleeve top, as we call it, our cottonwood dolman. This one comes in solids and florals. It also comes in long sleeves and in short sleeves. This is like a three-quarter length, really, not short. But so, and this is a pretty mustard print, which Munch Mustard is a very on-trend color for right now. These run for about $30. The dolman sleeve tops, like blouse, like they come in at your waist and then you blouse it over. So it's really, really forgiving and it's very figure flattering. I really love that top. One of our new tops that I got in this print, and then I saw it in like solid blacks at the retreat, and it came back and I was able to order it on the restock page, and I was able to get it in some solid colors, and I can't wait for those to come in. This Milan is such a cute little, they're calling it a dress, but it definitely can be worn as a tunic. If you're, and I even like to take it and belt it and then blouse it a little bit, even at my 5'3" height, it still becomes a really nice tunic. But it also has the ability to be worn with a dress. I am definitely going to style mine with a pair of knee-high boots or tights and ankle boots and a black leather jacket on top of it, or even a gray cardigan. There's several ways I already have planned to do mine to winterize it and make it great for fall. Again, the pockets on this one, it's just such a cute, cute thing. It has a little bit of a cow neck. They called it a turtleneck, but trust me, this is a cow neck because this drops down here. It doesn't go around your neck at all. No irritation of your neck at all if you don't like turtlenecks. Really, really awesome, really stylish dress. They called that one a Milan, and then they called this one a Milan too, but this one is different. This, because this one is actually more like sweater material, and this one definitely has a little mock turtleneck right there at the top. And again, it's sort of like the Kokomo, where it just fits you across the chest and then flares out a little bit. But super, 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 super soft sweater material. Just love. This one comes in this mauve color. And I just ordered some more of them in the gray color because I think these are going to be really big for the season. This is one of the brand new pieces. Let's see how much this one was. Crap. I don't have a tag on it. I think this one is 50 to 54, something like that. Like I said, they're just so brand new, I don't even have tags on them yet. I have things I still have to steam that just came in. There's so much stuff coming in right now, it's unbelievable. This is our Sedona top. This top comes in this floral print that is great for fall. It has a lot of the greens and the yellows and the oranges and just the olives that are so great for fall. And it has this really cute detail here at the sleeve. With a little tie, again, the sleeve details are everything right now. So that would be more like what I call bracelet length so that you can show off bracelets still. But I don't even know if you need a bracelet when you have it with this cute little tie. It takes the place of a bracelet. But this one comes in this color and a whole bunch of different solid colors. So different reps would have it in different colors or in the pattern. Also like this version of the Sedona, where this one is absolutely long sleeve. The other, and this, the sleeve blouses out a little bit, has a smaller little bow detail on the sleeve, which is awesome. I wore this one at the rep retreat with a pair of black leatherette pants. They were awesome. I went on a boat with them. The V-neck has a little snap to keep it snapped in. It works perfectly to with the crossover, and it has an elastic which helps it blouse at the bottom. Just an awesome, awesome top. And these are $52 for the crossover top. The other Sedona I showed, the 3/4 length, was $50. And then this is our Menlo. This was the brand new that came out for the retreat. Just a cute little striped tee with a little twist, of course. It's a little bit longer of a tee. And it has these really, really fun, great bell sleeves. She did this Menlo top earlier in the season in a light blue color, and I just ordered some of those because I tried this one on, and this is the only one I have because I was only allowed to buy a limited amount when I was at the retreat, so it just is so awesome, and I just can't wait to see what she comes up next for fall. But those are a lot of our new fall things. And then there's this other Kokomo dress, and it's a really, really cute dress. Has pockets, which you have to love. This one again comes in this pattern. It comes in stripes and it comes in solid colors. And they all have this really cute on-trend sleeve detail. Little open swat. And then I tried this as far as layering this. This one doesn't work so well with cardigans for layering for the winter. But what it does work well with is a jean jacket, because that bump from this, it doesn't irritate you to have this on with something. It's just the bump shows through when you have it with a cardigan. But when you put it with a jean jacket, or I even tried it with leather jackets, that you don't see that bump and it's not uncomfortable to wear it and to layer it. So this would still carry over into wearing it for the fall and the winter. As a style blogger, I highly recommend versatility in your clothes and buying things and wearing them throughout different seasons. And, you know, even the shirt that I have on, I will definitely just throw a leather jacket over it or a cardigan and keep wearing it for fall and the summer. I mean, fall and the winter. Those are just some of my favorite styles I thought I would share with you. There's so many new and exciting styles coming out all the time. She did some that had a cute little ruffles detail that I saw at the retreat that I didn't order, but those were really, really cute. So, you know, I just wanted to show you some of the exciting clothes that Amelia James has that you're not going to find with some of the other direct sales companies, and why I think Amelia James is actually on target to become the best direct sales company out there. Thanks for watching. I'll be back soon with some more videos.